Are You There, Baby Bear? By Catherine Waters. I'm bored, said Alfie. I've got nothing to do. You'll have plenty to do soon, promised Mother Bear, when your new brother or sister arrives. A new brother or sister? Alfie couldn't wait. Every morning he asked Mother Bear, Is my new brother or sister coming today? The new baby will come when it's ready, said Mother Bear. The weather grew colder, but still the baby bear had not arrived. It might be lost, worried Alfie. Perhaps he can't find his way in the snow. So one morning, very early, Alfie crept out of the cave to go look for his baby brother or sister. Alfie walked to the edge of the frozen lake, and there, where the sun was melting the ice, he saw a baby bear. Are you my new brother? He called out. Sorry, little bear. I'm not your brother, said Beaver, slapping her tail. But I'll look out for him. Alfie thanked her. Perhaps the new baby's in the meadow, he thought. In the meadows, the mountain hares bounded across Alfie's path. And there, through the frozen bracken, he saw a baby bear! Are you my new sister? He shouted. Certainly not, snorted Bison. She's my little sister. Bison sniffed. Sister sniffed Alfie all over. We'll let you know if we see any bears, she said. Thank you, said Alfie. I'll go and look in the woods. In the woods, the squirrels leaped and chased each other through the trees. And stretched along a tree branch, Alfie saw a baby bear. Are you our new baby? He yelled. Certainly not, yawned the mountain lion. But as you've woken me up, I'll watch out for baby bears if you like. Thank you, said Alfie. Then he sighed. He was beginning to wonder if he'd ever find baby bear. Alfie plodded on. He saw wolves and deer and sleepy brown owls. But no baby bears. He was beginning to feel very cold and very tired. Just as he was wondering what to do next, Alfie saw Father Bear coming towards him. There you are, Alfie, cried Father Bear, picking him up. We've been looking for you all day. Mother Bear was waiting for them. I've been out looking for our baby, Alfie told her. But there were no baby bears anywhere. Oh, Alfie, said Mother Bear, cuddling him close. You didn't look here, did you? A little bit to read. Alfie peered into the darkness of the cave. His eyes grew round. Is it a baby brother or a sister? He whispered. Both, said Mother Bear. The end.
Quite your night, boy.